what a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew... Has a pop! It's off target and by quite a way.
Arthur certainly caught it well enough, but that was never really going to trouble the keeper.
Calabria.
Forward it goes. Arthur,
Alexandro,
hoists it high,
and he's there to clear it.
Looking to go deep,
and back out it comes.
Got a sight of goal here. He's gone for it!
Danger.
Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
And he's going long. Clears it out of harm's way.
Calabria.
There's a long ball.
Gets the better of his man.
Going for goal!
Not this time.
Juventus can defend those situations better by stopping the cross with its source.
Chiesa.
Arthur. Hit long and direct.
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted.
And it's played forward. Deftly done. Oh, great ball!
Arthur.
Kessier gets it back.
Juventus have a free kick.
He goes long. Nice little chip.
Romagnoli knocks it away. Quadrado kicks one.
Massively! Goal! Juventus! Just so calm under pressure.
Cristiano Ronaldo really showed good strength there. Held his man off, didn't let himself get bullied, and got his effort away. Maintained control.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Surprise, surprise, he just keeps on delivering, and listen, we all expect that.
Kjaer. Ibrahimovic gets it out to the wing. Kessier.
Good take, and he's had a look. Ibrahimovic.
Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0.
Calhanoglu!
Good stop, that wasn't easy.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
tries to get it clear. And that's been won straight back. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Now it's Dybala. He's got away. Has a goal! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Ibrahimovic really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Milan have it back and they can go again. Quadrado with a long pass. Romagnoli. Hernandez. Juventus are in control here on the brink of half-time. Try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. He's made sure that that won't get through. Jard plays it forward. Kessier. Calhanoglu plays it out to the flank. Turns and goes back. Hoists it forward. Dinks one in. Romagnoli does well to read it and intercepts. Has got good distance on that. That's not going to make it. Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Calabria goes looking. And it's half time here. There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Juventus head into the dressing room, pleased with the thought that they have that all-important lead. Analysis to come during the break. We're already into the second period.
A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference.
Chiellini. Bentancur. Arthur. Calhanoglu. Kessier. Hernandez. Kessier tries to stroke it through. Out of play for a goal kick. Alexandro. Arthur. Chiesa. Jard tries to get it forward quickly. Rebic, played out to the right. Calhanoglu goes long, and it's got through. Juventus just about have their noses in front, and it's the slenderest of leads. Chiesa. Alexandro plays a clever pass. And he's there to cut it out. Calhanoglu. Chiesa cuts it out. Bentancur drives it forward. Get it forward quickly. Rebic. He's gone for goal. Alex Sanchez. Brahim Diaz. Shot at goal!
He's got away with one there.
That's what all good teams do these days. Pressing from the front is highly effective.
He came in hard, very hard. Arthur.
Sergio, what are you thinking?
They're ahead, but they're not playing as if they are. There seems to be more of an emphasis on protecting their lead than adding to it. It's all gone a little timid.
And here's Dybala. Lobs it in gently. And he just whacks it away. Arthur, Bentancur, now the counter, Brahim Diaz, oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick.
Averted for now. Referee's given a throw.
Brahim Diaz. It's anyone's ball. Chiellini gives chase. He's looked long this time. Lovely feet. Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Forward it goes. Alexandro with a delicate ball.
Juventus are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end, too.
Calabria. Juventus leading here by this still precarious 1-0 margin.
Well, they're supposed to be chasing a goal, and yet there's no urgency or sense of awareness. They've got to wake up.
The referee's awarded a free kick. Bentancur takes shapes to shoot! Juventus could not have picked a better time to snatch a two-goal lead. Is there still time for a response?
Yeah, looks very much like the final nail in the coffin for me, I have to say.
It's a throw in. Arthur. Sports official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Crunching tackle.
Has he picked him out? Brahim Diaz! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Brahim Diaz sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
The referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence. It's been taken short. Whistle's gone, and they've got themselves a free kick. Tempers are flaring. The referee really needs to get a grip again. Ditch defending, but that'll do. And the referee brings it to a close.